The Catholic Archbishop of Abuja, Most Reverend Ignatius Kai Gama, has said that Nigerians have the responsibility to promote unity in the country. Kai Gama stated this during Pentecost Sunday Mass at Church of 12 Apostles, Abuja.
By this feast today of Pentecost, Jesus renews our baptismal and confirmation mandate with the Holy Spirit to enable us to go into our world to bring peace, healing, reconciliation, unity, joy, love, and salvation. And that our world begins here in Nigeria. Our country, Nigeria, is troubled. All of us are the ones to bring the peace, the love, the unity that is needed. The temptation is only to look at the leaders, the president, the governors, the ministers, the senators. Yes, they have a duty. They have a duty to give us peace, to give us unity, to give us progress. But we also individually have a duty to contribute to the unity and progress of this nation. It's very easy to blame them, but when we look inwards, we see that we also fail in one way or the other. So together with the leaders, the leadership and the followers, the citizens and the leaders, the authorities, together we can do something beautiful for our country.
The chief shepherd further stated that the truth is important and lack of it is responsible for the woes in the country.
Truth is crucial to our survival and progress as a nation. We ask the Holy Spirit to cleanse our land soaked by the blood of innocent victims, spilled by the terrorists, by the kidnappers and antisocial elements in the society. May the Lord grant all those innocent victims who have died eternal rest and happiness.